So these guys are using water jets, which I think are powered by those jet skis. Very cool.